Good timing. The Ogami think we're dead.
I think I'm deaf. Those cockpit breakaway charges are loud.
Yeah. On the bright side, welcome to Enkindu.
Engaging brake thrusters. Hello, brake thrusters.
As much as I hate being a backseat pilot, slowing down would be a really good idea.
The brake thrusters aren't responding. We're not slowing down.
At this speed, we'll burn up on reentry.
I don't suppose you have any other cool tricks up your sleeve?
Open a comm channel.
Rommie.
Dylan?
Rommie, we don't have a lot of time. We need emergency brakes now, and you're elected.
On our way. What are you doing?
You're planning on getting in front of them, matching speeds, linking up and braking for us all. That will require perfect timing and excellent reflexes. Mine are good, yours are better. Now get over here and sit down!
Come on, Rommie. I'm trying to intercept. It's gonna be close.
Okay.
And course and speed.
We're 9 seconds from re-entry.
Done it without you.
So, peace between us for now?
For now.
Is there any news on who hired the Ogami to kill me?
No, but it's a safe bet. We'll see them again someday.
Yeah, well, at least it's nice to know that someone out there really cares.
Your friend is waiting for you in your quarters.
And,
you wanted that.
Thanks, Rommie.
Mm-hmm.
Don't know what I'd do without you.
Becca send you again?
Yes.
Thanks.
Looks good. Just like new.
Not really. Some of the parts don't exactly match, so there are some microscopic stresses. I had to mix a little human engineering with the alien technology. Who knows if that can work? Yeah, that's a problem when you try to fix things, Trance. No matter how hard you try to put something back together, it'll never be quite the same.
You're right. But maybe if that something is important enough, and you try really hard at it, it can turn into something different. Maybe even something better.
Maybe. You wanna double check my weld while I reattach these links?
Yes. Let's get to work.
I have something for you.
Yes, I know you do.
That's not what I meant.
a letter of recommendation for the military academy we've established on Mobius.
A military academy?
Yeah. They're training soldiers, engineers, and pilots for the new High Guard, and I thought you might like to be a part of it. You said you wanted adventure.
This is amazing. Thank you so much.
I won't let you down.
Oh. Well, that thought never crossed my mind. I can have you on station in 24 hours.
Oh, that soon, huh?
Well, we could take the scenic route. You know, it's like a 3-week tour of the restored systems Commonwealth signatory worlds, if you'd like.
Yes, I'd like that.
Okay. Is that for luck?
Oh, you can never have enough luck.